Everything within 285 is considered Atlanta. So they say.
You're so cute.
How am I cute? My fucking Neanderthal. I fuck to keep my immune system up.
I want to see the planes coming again. They're so close.
So we've been in traffic for about 30 minutes now. Oh, and my back hurts. I'm alright. Yes, 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 yes. I haven't slept. Yeah. Hey, you're not sleeping. One day I'll just be used to it.
Cranky.
Yeah, one day I'll just be fucking used to it.
Cranky, cranky.
I'll deal with it. I'll just do go, go, go until I die.
Oh, there's
nothing
exit we
can
off.
No! Oh. We're going 75 south the whole fucking way.
The exit to go pee, not to...
I don't want to get off this. I don't want to get out of this traffic until it's time to get out of the traffic. Until there's no more traffic. No, we're flying down the highway.
This is so funny. I'm so tired. Everything's just so funny.
Why do you always make noises when I touch
it?
So we're...
That's my favorite song.
Turn it down.
Okay.
I'm trying to talk to the fucking camera.
Please pay attention.
So we're, could be botched. Huh?
So how you been, Roman?
I've been pretty good.
Good.
Just
did
in...
Did you hear my daughter?
Yeah.
I was really happy when I found out you two were dating, because I always liked you. I thought you were cool. So that really...
I just never knew it. Me and Rachel were such good friends.
And y'all get along really good, don't
you? Oh, no.
No?
We get along famously. Well, we get along like husband and wife.
Well, that's how. When are you leaving?
Tuesday morning.
What time do you got to go to work Tuesday night?
9 o'clock.
Do you want to drive all day and go to work at 9 o'clock?
I got to.
Okay, well, I'm going to leave Monday.
Because I want to spend as much time here.
Well, if you stay here Monday, I'm going to take Caitlin out of school Monday.
Yeah, we're probably. Oh, tomorrow.
So we're
going to
be surprising Katie.
Tomorrow morning we're going to get
and it's
going to
be hilarious.
Okay,
so you're going to get a text. Why does this dog like the way I taste?
That's just what he does. Yeah, he'll lick you. Is he licking your
toe
yet?
You know, he's just.
He's a licker. He's a licker ball.
He's getting old. He's not moving as fast as he used to.
He's there for a couple days ago. He was barely moving. We thought
Katie
he
said he fell off the bed or.
I don't know what happened to him, really. I really don't know what happened to him.
Oh, no.
We're going to surprise her.
Yes.
I was thinking you should not even be anywhere. I should just be hidden under the covers.
No.
No,
you don't want to
get
a
shit
out of her.
So hard time. When this
is
my room,
hey, Katie.
When this is my room, my bed was in that corner and I had
a
living room set up here.
What you should be doing is just be sitting there and not say a word when she walks in her bedroom and see if she even knows.
You need to sit in this back corner and let me sit in this chair. Sit in
this chair. No, she'll look. She'll see right. You need to sit in that chair and I'll.
Let me sit on here. Here, just pull this chair out. Really freaking good.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, she's kind of becoming a little health nut herself. Like that green citrus tea, she'll drink gallons of that shit, which is better than soda, so
yeah.
I better drink it. And then I turned her on to this new one. It's green tea with citrus with mango and peach. Was it on?
No, it was off. It's hot in here.
It's always hot in here, Richie.
I know.
The hottest room in the house.
I remember.
So, Harry, I guess we were going to do it this weekend, but then you...
You see her shut her door.
You decided to come, so Harry was going to climb
see,
up in the attic.
She kept texting me and saying... Or I kept talking to her the last few days, and she's like, yeah, I think they're coming up this weekend, and they're not going to let me go. And I was like, why would they come up this weekend? And she's like, I don't know, but they're not letting me go, and I'm really pissed off about it. And I was like, shit. That's why I called you, and I was like, where did she get the goofy hat? And I'm like, oh, yeah, she went to Disney.
They were planning on coming up next weekend. And,
Why not? I want you guys all to come up.
I can't get off, so. But Harry still might come up. But for the 19th, for sure, he's coming up there because he's going on that bike ride with Randy and them.
Oh, okay.
But he told Randy and them he's not. They want $180 a night to stay in this freaking cabin up there. She can see me. I'll see her before she.
Someone's here.
No, it's somebody just drove by.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
Georgia. See, look at this little car. Now, this little car right here is a big freaking airborne. They get airborne flying by our house.
Airborne?
They do.
Oh, I see.
It's a dirt-ass road, and they're like, come on.
Me and Katie, when I was pulled out,
what?
We drove to the end and almost got stuck in sugar sand.
Dance to your dad.
I just got one more.
Where's my trunk? Oh, the bird's on it.
The bird's on it. Oh, here they come.
Okay, shut her door.
Come on, Coco. Come on,
Coco. She's gonna be so funny. She's gonna shit.
She's gonna wonder whose car that is.
Don't go to the back. Oh, okay, he's parking right there. Is her door unlocked?
Is the back over here? Where's my car at?
In the back. She's gonna go up to her step.
Right here? Okay. This door? Oh, she knows he's home.
Mommy's home.
I didn't mean to yell at you outside, honey, earlier, but I was talking to your sister. She was right down the road.
There's the surprise.
How you doing, Katie?
Aw. I'm glad I brought your sister too.